Hello my friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Artem Voronov. I am certified DIALux EVO trainer and lightng designer, and in this series of tutorials I want to share with you my passion to light, and also I want to show you how to work in DIALux EVO, in Photoshop, in AutoCAD, in programs where we make lightng design. And this is the first tutorial. We're going to discuss with you how to import DWG file. So it's very basics, and DIALux EVO is an extremely easy program. It's extremely useful in lightng design, and I'm going to show you how to work here fast and easily. Okay, so first of all, you can download it for free on official DIALux EVO website. And now we're going to open up a new instance of DIALux EVO. And this is project I'm going to show you. This is my project, commercial project, where I'm making indoor and outdoor lightng design. This is security building in front of cottage village. Here we have a plenty of luminaires. We have track lighting. We have low contrast lights, we have high contrast lights here. And in my tutorials we're going to make this project, and here we have office, here we have working zones, corridors. Through my tutorials I'm going to explain how to make good lighting for such projects. Okay, so let's start our DIALux EVO, and let's click here just this button, import plan or IFC file. Okay, and let's go to our, let's go here and let's import my plan here. All of materials I'm going to put in our lightng design international community Telegram chat. So I'm going to put here a link, and I'm going to share with you with this link so you can follow my steps. So check description in this video. And to start, let's put here a pivot point. Let's start making it right here. So let's click on this button, on this point, and let's go to the right and left mouse click to this point. Okay, so here we have the initial point of our coordinate system. Let's select units. Usually we work with millimeters. Okay, finish. And then let's check our tape measure with this tape measure tool. Let's check some size. So here we have 2120 millimeters, and let's click on this point and then on this point. Okay, that's correct, and our scale is correct. And then when we're going to build our outdoor and indoor contours, and when we're going to work with lights, our scale will be correct. See you next tutorial. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and write comments if you have any questions.